Hi.
Hi.
Are you mad about earlier?
Oh, yeah. You mean the part where you turned down a massive payday for the two of us and then asked my terms?
Mm. I did do that, didn't I?
That's no worries. Hey, I wanted to show you something Hannah dug up in the council offices. They have a record of marriages going back over 100 years.
This is them.
Hazel Firefly McGibbons and Thomas Lyon Leonard. Married July 28, 1919.
They got their fairy tale ending.
And...
you wrote me a letter?
It seems to be what you do when you want to make history.
Dear Gabriella, as promised, I have thought about my terms for the inn. They are as follows. There will always be ice cream in a picnic-ready chili bin, a stuffed possum guarding the fireplace, and a rascally goat who has the run of the farm. Bellbird is your dream home, and it turns out it's mine, too. I'm thinking the tradition of letter writing is something we can keep up when we're running the inn together.
With all my heart, Jake.
I'm hoping that this is a love letter and not a business agreement.
It's definitely a love letter.
Then I guess I might get my fairy tale ending too. We'll get back to him later.
Finally, we agree on something.
Yeah.